Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Immortals of Avium. So we were going for the library here to find Thaddeus to get a clue about the stone that Sandrak is using to bind. Okay, let's go for the library here. I don't know what we are going to find inside, but we already took this thing.
Jack, have you found the entrance to the archives yet?
I think so. Right behind a big ass pile of that mine metal shit.
The chroniclers blocked it off.
What?
How would I know? I'll try to clear a path.
कैसे छू दिया आप था मेरा जो आ गया कंट्रोल्स शील्ड टैब में है यही तो मैं गलती कर रहा हूँ like a big fat joke. Yeah, they were another रहा था भाई, बाप रे बाप। एक देख रखा है
is unblocked.
I think now we can do it, right? Should I jump from here to get a huge amount of damage or... लेकिन भी जाऊँ तो तो मना चल गर्मी इसके बाद जगह से करना पड़ेगा, नहीं तो पहुंचूंगा ही नहीं। से ऊपर जाना पड़ेगा रे भाई। एक रेड कलर का देखा था ये क्या हमारे नहीं वो नहीं है, मैंने एक रेड कलर का देखा था। आई सॉ सम व्हेन डिड आई सी इट आई थिंक आई हैव टू इससे क्या होता है क्रिस्टल ब्रेसर that shit not open up chest or something like that not yet open chest yet.
Looks clear now.
अबे दौड़ क्यों नहीं पा रहा मैं? फ्रिज जाने के लिए इतना मेहनत
Again with this.
My friend put an invisible ward on the lock that'll blow your hand clean off. We didn't want the chroniclers down here, or thieves, or spies from another. He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yeah. My friend is the interesting bit, wouldn't you say, Jack? Invisible wards are a pretty complex bit of business to conjure up. Also, please put that down. Nice craftsmanship, by the way. Surely it's not local.
Your friend wouldn't be named Thaddeus, would he?
Why, you here to kill him?
What? No. Why would you think that?
Thaddeus said some Lucian assassin goons might turn up looking for him. Said he ran afoul of the downright tyrannical bylaws their order of magic swears by.
Thaddeus led that order. He was an immortal.
Before he decided to abandon his post, that is. Does he really talk like that?
Look, we just want to talk to the guy. Can you take us to him? Please?
Thaddeus isn't here. Abandoned that post too. Come on, there are some things behind that might help you.
Look at us! Friends now! United through the sense of abandonment by an authority figure.
Thaddeus is a real asshole, you know that, right? He said he was gonna help me restore the library, that we'd figure out a way to clear all the chroniclers out. And we almost did it. Right up until he found the archives down here.
Why'd he leave?
Never really cared to find out. What kind of trouble was he in with you guys? I mean, I know that Lucy was pretty... Never mind.
It was before our time.
She was going to say fascist. Lucium's fascist. Is that why you and Thaddeus hit it off out here, in the anti-conformist frontier?
Orman was a commune, jackass. That's as conformist as you can get. Magic was shared by everyone here, not just those that made sure they were born with. Was messy. Maybe something here will tell you where he went.
रूम को खोलने के चक्कर में आधा घंटा लग गया।
Aha! This is his last journal, and I really have to say thank heavens for multiply underlined map coordinates. He says he's going to Pentac 4.5 to 357. That's in Calthus, right around... Oh no. He went to Mount Dresnia. Assuming he got past the Rishanians, and assuming he got past the Underdwell.
Past the magic ears.
The Allori.
It's said a very large contingent of them make the Underdwell their home. This is madness, Jack. We can't go there. We're Magna. The Allori will kill us on the spot.
A lot of good eating on a madness.
Sandrak's still out there with the Binding Stone. And Thaddeus may be the only one that knows how to stop him.
We're assuming Thaddeus is alive. Well, you are. I most definitely think he's...
Sorry,
well,
that was my phone.
You're really going to risk walking into a den of magic-hungry demons, I can take you to a ley line that'll lead you directly to Calthus.
All right, let's do it.
So we are going in the region of magic eaters. Be very careful.
Devin, you stay here. Hunt down the rest of the chroniclers getting too close to Lucium. You can catch up with me later.
Will do. Be careful, Jack. Thanks for your help, faithless rebel.
Anything to get you off my islands, bootlicker.
For real though, we appreciate it. I know you'd rather stay out of all this, but I've seen Sandrak absorb a ley line and move the wound. No one can afford to ignore the Everwar now.
Just watch me. It's sad that you're caught up in it all, because you're really hot. Good luck finding the old man.
on to Calpis.
अरे एक कहाँ है? अच्छा डायरेक्ट कैल्थस पहुंची हमें। मैंने सोचा मेरे को ले लाइन पकड़ के चलना पड़ेगा बहुत दूर।
Sir, I've reached Calpis, and I'm en route to Mount Dresnir by way of the Underdwell. Say, you're from around here. What do you know about the Lord?
The Elder Demon has the old kingdom banished into the earth. They think they got magic and really hate
that guy. So, about the Saints as everyone else knows.
They're a threat to the natural order. Cursed by the Nemesis to live out their poisonous existence in the clutch of a hungry darkness.
I'd workshop it. So, what am I looking for exactly?
Just look for a mining operation, smartass. It was abandoned when they accidentally dug
the arcade. Eaten. Awesome.
Hey, it's not be much of a spy. रेड मैजिक तो बहुत बढ़ा लिया, ब्लू मैजिक का भी थोड़ा बढ़ा लेता हूँ। शील्ड एक्सप्लोर्स व्हेन इट ब्रेक्स नॉकिंग बैक एनिमीज। गार्डन शील्ड गुड। लावा फ्लैश डैमेज इंक्रीज्ड। Using is 193 damage, and I don't think I have anyone greater than that for this. I have like Calpis Fragfire is way more powerful. Maybe the green one. Yeah, I got this Lucian Storm Shards. This one is Keen Seeker Shards. Fire rate is low, capacity is also low, damage is like double, more than double. 50,000 gold. To get the mana pack, I need like 75,000. Javelin is way more powerful than this. Capacity 32. I don't need more capacity, I need damage, man. Eighty-three damage. Fire rate is low, capacity is also low. It doesn't matter, it's like 83 damage. Torrent shred. I will upgrade this and equip this. Lens. I will upgrade this one and take this one. Green vial, emerald vial, light vial. Limpet duration 10%, shield 15%. Limpet duration 10%, green dominion mana generation 20%, green magic power 14%. Both of these are rare. I think I will take this one. I have equipped with this azure ring, which gives me blue magic power and blue sigil damage. This one is Crimson Ring, Emerald Ring, Dominion Ring, all Dominion mana generation. Okay, this is good. Shield Ring, shield plus 20%. Vortex duration. I think I will take the Shield Ring for now. Shield Ring gives me shield plus 20%. Next, I will use this Dominion Ring. Spellbreak damage 25%, red dominion, mana generation 20%, red magic power plus 18. I think I will take skill stance for now. Sunshine Lord कर दूँ, मैं कर देंगे इधर इससे मैं कुछ और भी कर सकता हूँ। Thank you. is the red, green, blue. I have to do it like in seconds, otherwise. स्टार्ट करेंगे नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. वॉचिंग स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर मोर एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब. विल बी बैक विद मोर एक्साइटिंग वीडियोस. अंटिल देन स्टे ट्यून्ड एंड हैव अ गुड डे गाइस. आई होप आई गॉट अ सेव हियर. ऑन मैन, डिड आई गेट अ सेव हियर? आई डिड नॉट सी ऑन द टॉप राइट कॉर्नर वेयर इट शोज द गेम सेव. आई डिड नॉट गेट अ गेम सेव. आई विल हैव टू